Hello friends, today we will study how to convert a document from any language to any other language using Google Docs. First thing that we need to do is to log into our Gmail account. Go to the address bar and just type gmail.com. I want to log in to my account. Just put your user ID and password. And click on next to sign in. Then you have to go to the Google Drive. To go to Google Drive, click here. You will find so many apps here. This is the Google Drive. Click on Google Drive. Then we'll go to the folder that I have created for practice. Here you can create a new Google Doc just by clicking on Google Docs here. You can type in anything here into this document. And so on. Like this, you can type the whole document. You can give the name to the document here. You can give any name. Right? So like this, you can create a Google Doc. The way we create Google Docs in Microsoft Word on a standalone machine. So same thing that we do here in Google Docs to create a Word document. I'll close this document and I'll show you the document that I have created for this demo. So this is the document on the religious significance of Diwali festival. So it is already typed. Just click here, open with Google Docs. So it will open that file into Google Doc. Now I want to convert this English language file to Hindi or say Marathi. For doing that, we'll go to Tools. There are certain features provided by the Google Doc. Now there is option that comes here in Tools, that is, before this voice typing, there is one more option here that is called transfer file or translate file from one language to another language. Right now this is not appearing here. It is because I have uploaded the copy of Microsoft Word file from my machine on Google Docs, right? So Google Docs understand only the format of Google Docs and it does not understand what you are typed into the Microsoft Word. So to do that, I'll copy this whole file content and I'll save it into some another file document. I'm giving the name up to this file as example 1 and just paste the whole content into the new document, Word document. Again go to the Tools section. Now this actual document is now available into Google Doc format. Now you'll find when you go to the Tools that translate function or tool is also available here. Before voice typing, there is one menu option that is translate document. I want to translate this whole English document into Hindi. So I just click on translate document. Then we have to choose the language. You can rename this document according to your choice, and go and select the language in which you want to convert this document. So I am selecting Hindi, say. I want to convert this whole document into Hindi. Select Hindi and just click on translate. So within fraction of second, the whole document which was there in English language gets converted into Hindi. Now if you see this translated document, there are certain words below highlighted by red lines. So it may be because of some errors or spelling mistakes, or it suggests some another word for it. Just go and check and click here. It will show you how Diwali should be written, an alternate word. So I don't want to change here. If you want to change it, you just have to click here. So if I want this Diwali, I'll click on this word. So it will replace that previous word, and there is no red line. It means Google Doc also help us to remove grammatical errors, spelling mistakes, and so on. Suppose you want to convert this now Hindi document to Marathi. So you do not have to go to again English and then convert. Okay, from this document itself, you can go to again tools, then translate document. You can give the name to this file as a example two, select language as Marathi. Here it is, select the language as Marathi and then click on translate. Again, that whole Hindi documents gets converted into Marathi. It means we can convert any document from one language to some another language with the help of Google Doc within fraction of second very easily. So this video will going to help all those people who want to type their document from one language into some other language. Definitely, it will definitely going to save the time of the users. Now there is another thing that we have is, suppose I want to add some text into the converted document. Without typing also, we can add that text. There is one more tool available here, is voice typing. Click on voice typing. Here you have to select the language in which you want to speak or in which you want that document to be typed. So I have selected it as Marathi. Then click this button to speak. Whatever you speak gets typed on the document here. So the cursor is here. Just put the cursor where you want to type the words spoken by you. So click to speak here. I want to add the message that Happy Diwali or Diwali cha Shubhechha. Diwali cha Sarvanna Hardik Shubhechha. Now if you see whatever I speak, it gets typed into Marathi. Right? So this is another feature which helps users to type the document without typing on the keyboard, and this feature is called as voice typing feature. I'll show you the another document which was in Hindi, and I want to add some message in the last. That is, again I need to go to voice typing, select Hindi, click to speak. Deepavali ki hardik shubhkamnaye. See, whatever I speak, that gets written on the document. So, like this, you can type anything on your Word document using the feature called as voice typing. Okay, so now your entire document is supposed ready, and you want to save this document. Google Docs provides you the different formats in which you can download your document. You can download this document into Microsoft Word. So I'm first clicking to download the document as Microsoft Word. Then there is another thing I want to suppose save it into PDF so that nobody can change the content of the document. I will click on download as PDF, so it will save the whole document as PDF. I'm clicking that document so that you can see how that PDF looks like. So this is the PDF created from the Google Doc. So this way we can translate any language document to some another language using Google Doc. If you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching the video.